Nope! Today we are continuing on from part one. If you haven't seen part one already, I'd highly recommend to go check that out. I did this intro like 40 times, and this is me being genuine with you guys. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button. If you're new around here, hit the subscribe button. I'll catch y'all in the next part. Peace. Love you guys. Why? Okay, well, I got the memory game done, so that means I have decent memory. And I can react quickly, because I'm a gamer. I'm elite. And stupid. But I'm elite. Mommy can suck it. That's her name. Don't take that out of context. Why do I hear something in my ear? Do you just want me to jump?
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question.
I sure do, bud. Give me that punchline.
What do you call a dino with one eye?
What do you call him?
Do you think he saw us?
So funny. Alright, first, I know what that is. I need to see what I have to do. Okay. Power. Wait, there's a tape. Okay, I have to look for this tape. The one thing that I hated that I couldn't do last time was find all the tapes and play them. So, I'm gonna see if I can try to find it. I am a fucking idiot. Okay, so now let's keep pulling it that way. Sweet. Come on. Can I pull this off the track? I can, right? Okay. Pick it up. Let's go. Oh yeah. There we go, that's how you do it. That's how you fucking do it. Ah, let's go. Let's go. Yes, I'm not stupid. That fully stupid. This is actually a really good game so far. I'm not gonna lie. It's a lot longer than the first one. I like it a lot. God, you did that in the first game. Stop. Or the first chapter. Get off the door. Why is it quiet? Oh, there we go. Okay, now there's cobwebs. Oh, that's because I need to go up here. Oh. Okay, so I'm basically trying to get a... I'm just trying to get the game code.
Whoa! You did fantastic! Who gave you permission to be this smart?
Thank you.
Mommy is super proud of you.
Thank you.
I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wacking Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
What happens if I hit this a little early? Wacking Wuggy! I'm down. God, there's so many different variants of Huggy. Why am I...
Welcome to Wacking Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities.
Great.
A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes.
Hell yeah.
An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
What the fuck do you mean, good luck? There's so many holes. No mommy?
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
You're a dick, you know that? Where? 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 Oh! Oh, you bitch! Oh! Wait. Let's talk about this. No. Wait. I hear you. No. No! I missed. I missed. If I didn't miss, I would have had it. Oh shit. At least they growl when they're nearby. But who needs aim training when you can do this? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Why are there so many? My hand hurts. 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 Oh, thank you.
Only one game left to
You almost died? No, I'm too
Sad.
Good.
Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever.
Well,
it's never too late to change your mind.
You know what? I'm digging it. Fuck it, I'll stay. You're the only woman. Alright, we got the huggy thing down. No, pull me up, man. This is bullshit. Just pull me up, man. Hip. Smooth. Why is there train tracks? Oh, Huggy's back? Oh, who are you? No. You're joking. Oh shit. Oh! Where did you go? Oh, I see. Oh! Oh, this is so cool! Hey, Andrew.
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
Jacksepticeye?
So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my A-Bars realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing?
This is funny, bro.
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Jackie boy! Hell yeah. Alright, let's finish this puzzle. Thank you. Let me carry Barry with me. Come on, Barry. Yeah. Woohoo, Barry. What the fuck? I got flung around by wood? Okay. Hip. And I'm not questioning it.
Now I see myself ain't hitting the 35.
Been awake for days,
so we out living life in the night. Pray to God.